A High Court judge has reversed his decision to redact the names of six trainee lawyers who cheated in the 2020 bar exam. The six are Manisha Devaraj, Kushal Atul Shah, Sriram Ravindran, Lin Kwek, Matthew Chow and Lionel Wong. Justice Choo Han Teck said there's been tremendous public interest in their identities since his initial judgment last week, and he's now of the view that it is better to face the publicity than to hide from it.